And he has directed part 30 of Angry Birds Class Reading Piggy Farm. Page 1, levels 1 through 15 to go. Really? This is the story? This is kind of a cool... That's a really cool story. Oh, I'll keep that in mind then. I'll keep it coming. I'm gonna find a way to catch something up there, like golden balloon. I don't know, I'm not really sure how to do anything else it is. But again, I don't know, so I can't really answer that. You've got to be kidding me. Okay, I almost think I need, like, a shadow or something to do this one. I didn't trust anything else. Golden balloon something? I think I'll find that later. Okay, try again. Oh, dang it. Really tough. That was so unpredictable in that end of the day. That does not make sense. That's better. Wait, where did Bubbles even go? I have no idea what that was going for, but I'm glad he left it. He's back on the way. Okay, forget it. Again. That was luck. God, you had to pay me. Really? I almost had it off. It's just the birds I had right there instead of having to make it any worse. Okay, see again. I almost had it, but one. Come on. Okay, that's more like it. It's just a waste of time. Why even put that thing in there? It's not purpose. Come on, really? He survives? I don't know how you're freaking good. Come on, come on. You're freaking good again, man. Hold on, I might get a miracle right there. Wow. Nothing else. Yeah! Come on, how do I get over there? I'm not messed up. Really? Come on, man. Alright, last level of this video. There's 15 of this fish cage. I'll be lucky if that last one dies. Which, god damn it, it won't die. Again, all but one on that little freaking thing. I don't like that thing that's spinning. That thing's annoying. I don't know. Come on. Why did I do like absolutely nothing? There we go. Something actually works. Kinda. Don't be so slow. Come on. Stop being slow. Why? Oh my god, this is ridiculous. There's just one pig alive on that stupid spinning thing. I don't like that. Oh my god, Shockwave, come here. I almost want to just use Shockwave. I just fucking faint. Why would I want to challenge you? I'm really mad about this. Oh my god, this thing really goes too slow sometimes. Come on. This game, oh my god, stop. I don't like how it's glitching this out, can I? It's See, I feel like those pigs should die because they have a mouth on them. Is there a help option coming? Come on. This is ridiculous. I will get this eventually. Isn't this just the most annoying whenever I came across this first time? See, that part's not hard. It's this thing right here that's the freaking hard part. Hold on, I'll get rid of like three pigs right there. Now, something can just start that thing off and then make it spin and hit that one guy. Which nothing will work. Dude, you gotta be freaking kidding me. I'm never gonna get this one done. Am I? I mean, I don't know how I killed three pigs in Canada, but I'm glad I did that. That gives me an idea then. And I'm like, oh, maybe this is possible. This needs to work. Make it spin right now, please. That'd be helpful. Come on, make it spin. Come on. Get rid of that rock. So I think I did this. I only got rid of two that time. Come on, this is retarded. I'm sure if I'd have been out of this level. Come on, this is ridiculous. This is retarded. The last level is making me really upset right now. Just can't do this forever. Not man. Hit the goddamn rope. What the heck? Hit the goddamn rope on the rock. Oh my fucking god. Jeez, it's not even spinning. Okay, there it goes. One more pig. God, man, this is ridiculous. Okay, now it's losing there. It's not losing there. No! Why? Oh my god! This is like the worst. This is the freaking worst. This is retarded. Oh yeah, now you're starting to make it sound spinning. Logical! Okay, I feel like I got one more pig than that. Oh, dang it! I swear to God, I'm kind of tossing that one. Oh my god. I just wish I had Shockwave here. Look at this fucking thing. I'm just gonna straight up get rid of that rock right there. That fucking thing in the middle. I'm just gonna get that same thing. I'm getting so sick of this thing right here. There we go. Perfect. Now if I could just get rid of the rest of this level, which should not be a problem with Chucky Bird here. There we go, finally! God, you know, I should have just done it initially. I would have gotten it very fast, but I thought it'd be there. I didn't get some points for that. Huh? Well done, see you guys, bye.